Hello, good morning. What's your name?
Nigiga Matera, sir.
How old are you?
24 years old, sir.
Do you marry?
No, sir. I'm single, sir.
Do you single mother?
No, sir.
Oh, really single? What is your educational attainment?
Nursing aid, sir.
How many years course?
1 year only, sir. That one, sir, is vocational only.
Do you OJT in the hospital before?
Yes, sir. I already OJT in the hospital.
What are you doing in the hospital?
Taking care of the patient, sir.
Yes. For example?
The baby.
Yes.
Taking the temperature.
For
example, have asthma, give nebulization, sir, like that, sir.
Then when you in the hospital, you also assist to the baby.
Yes, sir.
Do you feed the meal?
Yes, sir.
You also feed the meal?
Yes, sir.
What is your working experience? Do you ex-abroad?
Yes, sir. I'm ex-abroad, sir.
Where?
In Brunei, sir, as a housekeeping in a hospital, sir.
Are you working in the hospital?
Yes,
in
sir.
Brunei?
Yes,
how
sir.
Many years?
2 years and 7 months, sir.
Then your contract is
2 years only, sir, but my big boss extend me as 7 months. That's why 2 years and 7 months, sir.
When you're in the hospital, what are you doing?
I'm cleaning the doctor's room, sir, cleaning the toilet and taking the rubbish, sir.
Then you as a janitor?
Yes, sir.
When you're in Brunei, what is your working hour?
Only 8 hours, sir, but sometimes we have overtime, that's why it becomes 16 hours like that, sir.
16 hours,
yes,
sometimes?
Yes, sir. But in 1 week, sir, 2 times only.
I see.
Yes, sir.
Before you working in Brunei, what are you doing in Philippines?
In the Philippines, sir?
Yes.
I'm a sales lady in a Robinson's mall, sir.
Do you know what is domestic helper?
Yes, sir.
What is domestic helper?
Taking care of the babies, cleaning the house and cooking, sir.
You know to take care of baby?
Yes, sir.
Do you also know how to cooking?
Yes, sir.
For example, what do you
steam
cook?
Fish or steamed vegetables, sir.
Who teaching you? Who teaching you in cooking?
Because we training, sir, that's why we know.
Do you love to cook?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Where do you living in Philippines?
In Ilocos Norte, sir.
How many hours coming to Manila?
If not traffic, sir, 10 to 11 like that, sir.
What is your parents' occupation?
My father, sir, is a farmer and my mother is a housekeeper.
Do you going to the farm before?
Yes, sir. I'm what? Hardworking in
the farm. You're hardworking?
Yes, sir.
What are you doing in the farm?
Like the taking tobacco, like the onion, like that, sir, harvesting.
Okay. Do you have the passport?
Yes, sir, I have, sir.
You get ready anytime going to Hong Kong?
Yes, sir, I'm ready, sir.
Okay, thank you very much.
Okay,
see you
sir.
In Hong
thank
Kong.
Thank you also, sir.